Oh!
Hello and welcome to a video. My name is Longy and this is Bobby Keegan, or Cumblemore, or Ben, whatever you want to call him. What are we doing, Ben?
Some murder on the ship.
Yeah, we're on this game called The Ship, and it's quite old, but we've sort of just discovered it for some reason, and it looks really good. And I hope you enjoy the video. The aim of the game is to hunt and kill your quarry without being seen by security or passengers while avoiding your hunter. Remember, it's only a game. Oh, I've got my own room, the moon. The moon's shining upon the sea. I've got a nice double bed here, Ben. It's actually a triple bed. Looks huge.
Oh, are you in first class?
I think I am in first class.
Are you a woman?
I'm a woman, yeah.
I'm called tits, have you?
I've got fucking tiny tits.
Oh, is this you?
Is this you?
This is the room I just spawned in.
Are you this black lady?
I'm this black lady, yeah.
You alright?
Well, since you spawned in my room, I guess we're a lesbian couple. I really wouldn't want this, like, in my room on a cruise ship. I don't know why. Yeah, right, let's just hide here to the next round. Oh, come on, Curtis, move. Get that leaf away.
What?
Got a big leaf on you when you're on the toilet.
You do it.
It's in the shower as well. Go in the shower.
Oh, yeah, I see it.
But you've got a bra on.
I saw that, yeah, I saw. I'm after someone called Buford Weatherby.
I'm after Leo C. Mio, and they're on deck here. Buford, that's Buford Weatherby, that's your guy?
Who?
Here. Oh, he's been detained by security. Curse, get a knife out.
Shit, what the hell was that?
Uh-oh, I got my guy, though.
Did you? Oh my god! Ben, three people have just been killed with a bomb.
Bombs? Oh, I don't know, bombs.
Well, how did you blow someone up then?
I didn't blow someone up.
But there was a huge explosion then, you killed your guy.
Oh, I used a blunderbuss.
Oh, fuck, it sounded like a bomb. Well, someone dropped a bomb here and three people just died. Oh, Ben, where was my guy? What did he look like?
He got arrested. Hang on, is this him? Yeah, Curtis, he's next to the bank.
Ah! Where is the bank?
Ah! Oh, someone was trying to kill me, but they got killed.
I'm Bernice Frouge. Who are you?
I'm sending client in. Fuck it. That's who I am. Yes. Two people, in water, being eaten by piranhas. Well, don't jump in the water, Curtis.
Shit, I'm after Leland Schreiber.
This guy, it's him, huh? This is Leland Schreiber.
Who?
There, him in the water. Get him.
I've got nothing to kill him with.
Yeah, take that. Shovel, Curtis, quick. Get him.
This guy?
Yeah, that's him. Get him.
Shit, Benny's seen his body, he's just floating away in the water.
Daddy, get out of the way. Oh my god, oh my god.
He's just face down in the water, there,
everyone's... You can buy clothes.
Where?
Yeah, there's like a clothes shop here. Just go up to these clothes things and you can buy clothes. You're wearing like a nice, like, spotty top and some jeans.
Oh yeah, I see that. I think I'm quite happy with what I'm wearing.
Oh my god, I think that's the prison over there and you have to come back on like a rowing boat.
Ben, where are you?
I'm at this, the bar.
Oh no, he just goes back and forwards, Ben.
No!
What?
How do I swim up?
Are you in the water? Is this you? Ben, this is me.
Alright, I'm just gonna take like a fucking shot at them. No!
What?
I didn't realise I was being watched. Possession of a blunt weapon, a frying pan, possession of a slashing weapon, a shaving blade.
You had a frying pan, are you joking? Ben, are you in the prison island?
Yeah.
Ben, I'm at jail. Is this you in here?
Oh, hello, yeah. Oh, here we go.
Right, I've got to kill Gloria Cantoran still, so I don't have to kill you, don't worry about that.
I'm after Houston Sheldonberger. Do you have to wait for a boat?
It's just coming now. Oh shit, look. Come on.
No!
Oh my god. Ben,
no.
Quick! Ben, quick!
No! No!
Ben, quick!
No! Oh god!
You put your No! Oh, we missed that opportunity, oh, Ben. You had your swimming trunks on there, you know. Are you instantly... Ben, man, you bastard! Let's out! Shit, no, you... No! No! Ben, man!
Come on, hurry up.
How did you do that?
I right-clicked you and I had a push option.
Just quit this game and come on like a local game, like a private server, and we'll like just like role play like ships jobs and stuff.
Oh yeah, nothing I'd rather do than that.
I'm playing as Quentin, by the way.
Aye.
Very reliable man. Who are you playing as?
I'm playing as Christine Cathinger.
She's on deck D.
Oh my god, perfect. This guy just pulled out a mannequin arm and tried to kill me, but he got arrested instantly. I wanna kill this woman you with. Step back! Oh fuck it, I'm killing you as well.
I found the guy I need to kill. We got 90 seconds left to kill him. Bet I'm gonna go for it.
I think, is this you?
Is this you, Christine? I'm quitting, yeah.
It's you, it does, yeah.
That's, I think that's a guy I just killed.
Right, you're my quarry, oh. Curtis, sorry.
Men.
I'm joking.
Hopefully we don't need to fucking kill each other when the round starts. Ben, watch this, right? Ready? Watch this.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'll dance with you.
Do that again! That's amazing. Amazing dance moves, man.
Oh, there's some clothes in here if you want it. There's a nice eye patch for you in that drawer. Oh, I love your eye patch. You're a right bastard. I got them. Oh my god.
Ben.
I'm gonna buy a nice pretty dress. Uh-huh, I'll have that.
Check me out.
Oh, right. You look like a badass. You think I'm pretty, Curtis?
I think you're really pretty.
Oh, thank you.
Right, we need to find Betty, last lone location, Deck C, come on.
They'll be on this level, so.
Hang on, this is Deck C?
Yeah, this is Deck C.
Right, where do we go?
Follow, come with me. Ooh, there's two women in here, come the way I came.
Where did you go?
Yeah, Curtis, do you save it?
Yeah, I go.
Wait, yeah, there's two women in here. There's three women, actually. It has to be one of these.
Move on my way, bitch.
Just kill her. Just fucking kill her. I'll just kill people if they're in my way. Hang on, if this guy tries to kill you back here, I'll put an end to
it. None of them?
None of them.
None of them? Move, watch out, we've got... Right, someone went in here before.
Oh, shit!
Ah! Oh, nice.
Oh, fucking hell.
Ben, look.
Right, to inject one of us.
Follow me, quick.
Hang on.
Oh, that's it, we've lost.
I was gonna inject you with poison.
Was he?
I freaked out, so I shot him. I didn't know it was gonna be me either.
Oh, thank you.
Oh my god, I'm after Julius S. Bindman.
I'm after Philomena Wireman, which was here before.
Illuminati confirmed.
She was in that room.
Where's she? Still here.
Ben, I killed her.
I'll meet you in the
fuck's going on? Everyone's like walking back and forwards.
Hang on, how many actual players are there? Because it's just me and you in the game.
Are you serious?
Yeah, that's why I did on the server.
Are you sure it's just me and you?
Yeah, just hold tab, like it's just shipmates.
Shit.
Just
how long has it been like that?
I don't know.
Should we find another server?
Yeah.
That my guy though?
Yeah.
Who's this? What the hell? Ben, look at this guy.
I think he's... Sure? I'm pretty sure this AI's trying to kill me.
You know what? I was actually beginning to wonder why I kept coming first. Who are you playing as? I think we should try to find each other again. Something funny.
I'm playing as Percy Husband.
Percy Husband?
Yeah.
What a name. Percy Husband. Right, I'm playing as Augustus Starzinski.
Oh my god, I've just been arrested, but I managed to stab them with poison first. Shit, I had so many needles. Possession of a controlled substance times 9.
Jesus. What a beautiful ocean is that out there, Ben? You seen it?
Oh, yeah.
Looks like we're in a big bowl of blue gravy.
All of blue gravy. Ah, fucking hell, I'm gonna be in prison for like I've only got through half my time. I had so many needles.
Who are you called, Ben?
I'm Percy Husband.
I need to see your character.
I'm after Frida Bickle.
She's here, Ben, outside the prison. Shall I follow her? She's in the museum now.
I'm about to leave prison, so I'm really close. Come on, let me out, you bastard.
Ben, go left out the prison.
And I'm still in prison.
Right, she's in the museum on deck D again. Like, just outside the prison. Now she's going up the stairs. She's up the stairs.
Come on, let me out, I'm free. Come on, let me out.
She knows I'm following her. Right, Ben, come on.
Come on, let me out.
Right.
Alright, I'm out.
In the museum.
Yeah.
Then right up the stairs.
I need a weapon. Right up, I'm up the stairs.
Right, she's in this room. Right, do you want a weapon?
Yeah, please.
Here. Oh, fuck!
Oh, shit.
Sorry. I've been arrested. No, man! How did they see me, man?
Yeah. I've got a spanner.
Yes. Yes, yes, yes.
My name's Ada Vandermark.
This is you. I'm Clarice in front of you now.
It sounds like I've got a horrible name. Like, I'm like covered in watermarks. Like, that Perry guy should have...
That was a fucking purse bomb, are you serious? I was trying to pick that purse up. Ben, where are you? How are we need to meet up?
I'm the sick fit.
Oh, this is you? I'm Byron.
Alright, I'm after this Harlan guy.
Ben, behind you, he's behind you. This guy.
Ah, shit.
Harlan, Paul and Haldridge. I'm after Rita Zed.
This is Rita.
Yeah, it's Rita Hanway, that's her.
Fuck off, fucking top hat bastard. Hey, Harlan. Feeling okay? I got my poison, he pulled out a pant to get me and he got arrested.
Then I killed my murderer, the person trying to kill me. Alright, I'm still after the Rita Zed though. Oh, she's right here. Yeah, she's right here. Oh, fuck's sake! Just because I wasn't in the fucking... Ah, oh, man. But that was my really sad, grooving Chewbacca noise. Do you like it? Ben, I got the guy I need to kill. Oh, his body's blocking the door. Oh god, Ben, he's seen his body. Ben, the Rita Hanway's here. Do you need to kill her?
Yeah.
Ben, look at this. Everyone's looking at the guy's body. Ben, that guy's fucking chased me with the fucking... Ah, what the hell, man?
Don't
you fucking c***ed. Why did you put me to sleep?
I was gonna kill you.
What?
I'm not your murderer.
So why? What the hell was that for?
I just wanted to put you to sleep.
You're an asshole.
I just injected you the needle. You started swinging it at me.
Oh, you're an asshole. Right, I hope you enjoyed this video. As you can alright, everyone, I hope you enjoyed this video. As you can probably tell, we're in the same place as we did the intro, and it was actually just like 2 minutes ago we did the intro as well.
So, like 20 seconds ago. Can
you help me, no, Europe is not out there.
Then get him, then get him, then go.
I'm here behind you.
Right, follow me.
Look at this first. Oh shit. Oh. What the fuck are you doing?
What's he doing? Oh! Ah! Ah! Run, run! What the fuck? Ben, get him away from us! Run! Ben, get him away! I need to find a weapon quick.
He's good. Yeah.
I need to find a weapon. I need a needle or something to get him away from me.
Yeah, I'll open the door for you, sir. Or is he detained?
Oh, thank god. Right, follow me. I'll shit myself there. What the fuck? Ben, watch, don't get arrested. Yeah.